mansion where we're back where we left off. I really ought to close these windows. So I was left off with, oh yeah, I've done a lot of foraging. And I found a whole lot of cabbage seeds, which I'm going to plant. So we left off on a rainy day. We had made this base, which is really nice. You know what, I might need the trowel. I think that's too much. Probably the seeds. Or the plank. Probably the plank. I'm just gonna put this plank down. And I see my character needs a rest. I'm gonna have to do that. Alright. My character's gonna have to play. So what I want is my trowel. Where's that? Some at the bottom of all these. A shovel will do nicely just as much. We'll take a shovel. Separate it, let's see, dig. Yeah, here we go. This should do nicely. I'm gonna sow some cabbages. Do this for all of them. Alright, that's extremely scary. There's a man screaming on the left, and it sounds very close. But I know the one. It's for the sadistic AI director. So what it's gonna do is attract zombies from the right because it's on the left. So I have to watch out on this side. I'm not noticing any zombie activity. So I'm gonna get back to sowing seeds. And hope there's no zombies coming. No, well, that didn't work. I was hoping there was a faster way, but I guess there isn't. And I just woke up, so I might sound a little monotone here. And, it's because, I just woke up. What am I doing playing this game and streaming? Sounding so monotone, just not ready for it. I love this game, but I won't play the game if I'm not streaming. So it sounds like there's rain just around the corner. I'll have to be quick about this, I guess. And I am being relatively quick. I know that Pepsi cabbage seeds was only enough for one row. But I'm wondering, do I have enough cabbage seeds still to... No. I need about 9. I think I can do foraging. Of course, it is very tiring. I don't know what's up with this. Like, the game is just not worth the loads on the world. See, it's like you're checkpointing and such, but those are what they call cells. Cells spawn zombies when you're far away enough. So when I went to find that sledgehammer, the zombies around in these cells were able to spawn, so they did. I guess I found a log. No, just a bunch of stones, a bunch of worms, grasshoppers, mushrooms, cockroaches, ugh. All things I really don't need. Chip stone, I'll take that. Branches and stones. What did I find? Did I find like logs or something? One big log. Alright. I was hungry, but I don't eat the whiteberry. That's poisonous, I know that. Not from experience, but from research. I'm curious. Now I'm starting to think. Because I got my farmer skill pretty high, does that mean I know how the crop is immediately doing? Oh, I do. See, it's water levels I'm doing pretty good. I'm gonna go get my watering can. Watering can starts with W, so it's gonna be at the bottom. Oh. Game kind of froze up for a second. I was worried. It's green, so it'll be setting duck for my eyes. But I have to find it first. Jeez, man. There's my watering can. That's heavy. My cabbages are in here, I think. Wouldn't I have left my cabbages in here? There they are. Don't be modest with eating the cabbages. It might go bad before I can eat them all. Now I have my cabbages. Cabbage seeds. And I have a water can. It's full. I think it was my hands. Thank you. already really low on what? What happens to my water can? It's already used up, I guess. I have an idea. If I can, I'm going to pick up one of my rain collector barrels and I'm going to put it near the crops. Damn it. There's already water in it, so I can't see. I have the trash bags, but I'll have to go ahead and make a rain collector barrel soon. Uh-oh. I see something wrong with this. Oh, but I don't have the seeds. Or do I? No. I still haven't, like, foraged anything. Now I know I'm carrying a bit much. Let's just put this shovel. Carrying too much? Come on. The thing I can really do. Now I've watered most of I think half of the plants or so. Here we go, some music. It's getting pretty boring. So, let's see, I want to get some stuff. I want to take my watering whatever's. And here and I'll put it in some random place. So let's see, I don't need this chipstone or I'm done. It's too much. Character's probably already very tired. Well, in the sense that he's pretty exhausted from his work already. So next we want to make a rain collector barrel. I think I have the trash bags in this back here. Yes I do. All I really need then is the planks. We'll need 4 planks. Let's see. I can't fit any more planks in here. We have 3 planks already. There's one more plank. Build it next to the crops, so it's real easy to water these crops. Next time it rains, all of these are going to be watered. I guess it needs 100 water or something. I as hell ain't doing that. Situationally, I think I might, because of the zombies at some point, will probably trample my crops or something, or try and enter into my crops as like some kind of hiding place, that I might want to start building walls around my crops. That is something I would do, I suppose. I already have an idea of how I'm going to do that. So next, going to... What do I want to do? I probably want to make stairs for this house. This fort of mine. How much does it take me stairs? Say that I maybe want... No. But probably will. Yeah, 2 stairs or something. I'll need 30 planks. 15 planks for each stair. Oh god, that's more than like 30 weight on me. Guess it's getting a little hot around here, huh? I hear a zombie. So, let's see. 3 planks, 2 planks. Need about... how many? 7, 8, 9. 9 more planks. Christ. Yeah, now I'm really slow. Yeah, now I'm really slow. But essentially I have the planks I need now. I have 10 here. No, only 3? I'm just gonna drop these off while I'm gonna build the stairs. top of the stairs here. Right beyond the tile of this door. 1, 2, 3. Here's where it is gonna be. Alright. Drop off the planks. There's a zombie around here, so I'm just gonna like kill him. It disappeared. He's probably in the trees or something. Yep, he was in the trees. Wait a minute. This is a different zombie. Where did that other zombie go? Don't tell me I gotta search around the place. I ain't doing that. I'm grabbing, I think it's, 2 more planks I need. Coming back with the goods. Alright, so I have 2 more planks. Let's see. Can I make stairs? Yes, I can make stairs now. How exactly do I want to do this? I guess the stairs up will have to be in the, in one of the rooms, I suppose. And that wouldn't be too hard, or at least, that wouldn't be too bad, considering I have enough rooms for anything I really want. And still have, you know, room left over. And my character's pretty tired from all that. I think I'll need the sledge for this. I don't think it's gonna let me do what I wanted to do here. Yeah. I'm gonna see if I can just like pick up the wood for... No, I can't pick up the floor, I don't understand. How do I do this? That's annoying. I think for a split second I'm gonna go and look up how to destroy floors. Sorry about this. If you don't wanna wait for me, there's still that I post my streams up onto YouTube. So it's Alpha Moon Man on YouTube, alright? Oh, all right. Yeah, now I see. I understand. All right, how are there four viewers? I went and looked up, I went to go look up, how to destroy floors, because I was making stairs, but it was destroying the walls as well. So I guess this will have to be a weird, way of destroying floors without destroying the walls first. Here we go. Have to be real careful, otherwise I might fall. Next thing is to go down there and build the stairs. Or at least I have to destroy the walls. But then I have to destroy the walls between the bathrooms. I guess it doesn't let you know whether or not you have that ceiling broken. That's gonna be a pain in the ass. Let's see if we can still build the stairs though. But first, I still have to destroy the bathroom walls. I believe my character's not tired from all this. I think that's the final bathroom. Let's check. No, it seems there's one more room. Yep, alright. So I'm gonna sledge this next wall. I can't believe my character's not tired yet. Well, tired in the sense of exhaustion from all the hard work I just did. Alright, let's see if we can finally build these stairs and then have an easy up and down way to this lower floor. Yeah, see, let's see, carpentry, stairs. Uh-oh. I think I might need to destroy one more tile of floor. Alright, let's go do something. Alright, let's see, eat some cabbages. I'm surprised it hasn't rained recently. Time to be very well fed. Yeah, there we go. I think I might need to take my plank with me. 3 times 15 is 45, so I'm gonna have 45 weight on me. I don't know if my character can really handle that. See, he seems to already be carrying too much that he can't carry anymore. Oh yeah, maximum carrying, I guess, really is, and I didn't think of it, 50. Try and put some planks in the, one thing, the bag. Reduce the weight for just a bit here. Oh, so I'm bored. Sledgehammering everything in sight just isn't fun, huh? Destroying toilets with a sledgehammer just ain't your kick, huh? I see how it is. Scooper, I guess. I'm very vulnerable here. Oh, with how slow I am just from carrying all these planks. Sadly, doesn't count as a workout. I should really figure out which floors it is that I broke. I guess I can just, like, check by, making a single wood stairs can be made. See, here we go. There it is. There we go. Stairs made. Time to destroy these walls. No, wait. I'll need about, like, 4 planks to make each wall again. Now, I have a way to get up and down. To make some fences, destroy the corner walls, which will destroy the other wall as well. And, make new walls. Once I have that done and finished, I'm gonna start building walls around the, plants. Let's go grab some planks here. Alright, so I hear the crickets. It's nearly nighttime now. Start building some fences for these stairs so we don't like fall down them just a little bit or something. Oh, these little wooden fences will do. Very fine. Sure as hell don't look very nice, but it's better than falling. So it used up all my planks. Alright, so it took 2 planks per one of these. Getting pretty close to bedtime. I think I'm gonna start doing some forging. Thank you. I don't think I'm an outdoorsman. Oh, I am. Great. So, I'm not really affected by harsh weather conditions too much. Still didn't get any cabbage seeds. Oh, and dropping one stone at a time caused this. That's pretty cool, I guess. In danger of passing out. Exhausted. All right, I understand. He's gonna get done. Finally, we shall sleep. Today was a tough day, but thankfully, we got through it pretty easily. But I think it only stays just as tough. There's still a whole lot of work to do. Thankfully, I'm having a lot of fun. Here's the rain. So, see, that means that our crops are easily getting watered, and the rain collector barrel next to it is also getting filled. So I was pretty tired. I slept up to 7:30. It's pretty nice. Oh yeah, it's raining. Probably won't want to go out there. Tree branches. Forgot to drop those. I have enough of those, I think. This rain is going on. Well, now that I know I'm an outdoorsman, I don't. While that I. So now that I didn't actually know, but I guess I forgot because I'm not really looking or caring too much else. See, look, water level's going up. Looks pretty fine. It's already filled up to almost 30%. It's pretty good. Let's wait to dry off real quick. Actually, here's some planks. These are what I'm looking for. One more plank. See, nope, there's not another plank. Just take one of these. Getting a little wet. no longer wet. Goes to show that I can really take it. So I'm gonna rest. Let's see. Oh yeah. Go down there. And, start looking on these walls. So it takes four every wall. Sledge a wall. Alright, rain's going down a bit. Let's be quick about this. There we go, new wall. Within maybe 10-20 minutes, it's pretty nice. Do I have enough planks to make another? Yeah, I have enough planks to make just one more wall right now. Oh, this is where my sheep rope is. Oh, here's more planks. I think there's four more planks right here. Yeah. Oh, there's two more planks. Alright, I guess I'll take one plank and save the other plank for another time. For another wall. We have two more walls to do. This one and another. Definitely being real quick about it. Uh-oh. Guess I'll take that other plank then. What, did I take it? Really? But then I have the plank in my inventory if I want anything done. Oh no, that was the last wall. So now it's a log hallway right now. But there's windows. I might have to remove that wall as well. Hold on, I actually have to use the bathroom. Thanks for sticking with. Alright, so, let's see. I have to take out this window. There's no other windows in this area. Yeah, I also have a long hallway here. I don't think I'm think I'm gonna turn this into interior. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna turn this into interior. First, I have to sledge these walls as well. From room to room. Final room. This room has the ability to cook. Of course, there's no electricity, so that's done. Oh, look at all these nails. I would definitely want to pick them up. Oh, there's still that plank. Guess I picked up four planks without knowing it. Around this, yeah. I think I'm gonna start removing all of these walls here. Making floors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33. Alright, 34. I need 34 planks for all these floors. It'll be a tough thing. Already the floor? No. Alright, great. It'll be a nice big interior. And then when I want to extend, I can simply extend. And it'll be very nice. Let's see, boring, 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 Yeah, oh yeah, I'll have to get the planks, of course. Alright, let's go grab these planks. Dang, alright, so let's see. I don't think I'm wet anymore. Oh, I'm hungry now. Jeez. I think I'll grab something to eat now. A little tired too from all the running. So I'll take a rest and I'll take a cabbage. Or two cabbages. Yeah, don't be modest when eating this. Like, I don't have refrigeration or anything. This power was out day one. So I'm just gonna take a rest, even though it says I don't need it. So I actually do need it. Bored again. Very funny. We're playing with. Gotta be joking here, don't you think? Books are the thing I need. I think we have to go out and get books. Let's see. Got a plank. Do I want more planks? What do I need planks for again? Oh yeah, the walls. Alright. No, it's the floors. The floors. source is what I want the place for. I wish I didn't accidentally notch all these plants over there. Yeah, so I have 5 plants and 3 plants, and that makes 8 plants. Go ahead and make 8 floors. I'm tired and watered at the same time. Just started getting a little rainy out there. Good thing I got out of there just in time. Carpentry, mixing these. Making floor. There we go. Alright, nice. 8 floors already. Let's see, 34 divided by 8. Yeah, I think I'm technically about a fourth of the way done. Which is nice already. Alright, here's some more planks. Pick these up. Oh, it's 3 planks, nice. That makes 3 floors. Yeah, I think I'm just about all out of floor material on the inside of the space right now. Alright, nice. Jeez, my character gets tired pretty easy. Actually, I think I have maybe 3 planks hidden in containers upstairs. So that'll be a nice treasure hunt. Escalators, escalators. Here's one plank. More planks? Come on. Come on. Oh, here we go. Jackpot. Alright, so I think that makes about 10 planks right now. 4 here, 3 there. Oh, and that's it. So that makes about 7. Plus the 3 planks we just used, that's about 10. Oh, and rain stops, so I can go ahead and get more planks. I think I'm pretty low on planks, so I'm gonna have to take cut down some trees, make logs. I don't know what this trash thing here is. I don't know how to remove this trash thing, but I guess it doesn't really matter too much. So let's see. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. 18 more to go. See about getting more planks, huh? Before it rains twice. First of all, let's saw these logs. Great, lots of planks here. Let's get some planks. Ooh, 18. That's just about the amount we need. Did I pick up all the planks? No. I guess I'll have to put the saw back in my bag. Let's see, one more plank at least. Come on. No, I need to, Is that enough? Yeah, I think that's enough to grab one more plank. Alright, I'm basically nearly at complete capacity. Can't even run. Hoping for a faster way through. So I have about, see, 13, 16 planks on me right now. Alright, so let's see. Equip my hammer. I'll have to drop one plank. Let's start making floors. I have enough. One more plank is all I need. Nicely done. Nicely done. Now, I'm getting a little hot. Better unequip my vest here. I used to have like 200 nails. Now I'm down like 100. It's pretty great. Shows all the hard work I'm doing here. So let's see, let's start destroying this stuff. That's weird. Doesn't kitchen knife start with K? So it would be a little higher than water bottle and nails. It's pretty weird. Alright, time to destroy. nothing stopping me here. Uh-oh. I would have to destroy both walls. That's not alright. I don't know what to do here now. Let's just start destroying these walls as well, though. Start destroying these little appliances, like this thing here. So far, so good. Alright, now I'm gonna have to do a serious cleanup. Which doesn't sound very fun. Oh no. See, it's already rotting. Can't use this stuff now. See, that's why I was saying don't be modest with your cabbage. Damn. It's already gone a little bad. I don't think it would have mattered if I had put it in the fridge. I guess I'll have to unscrew that unhappiness jar and start drinking. Eat some cabbage. I'm afraid I don't like it either. There's my unhappiness. Just read a mag. These mags ain't gonna last me forever either. Uh-oh. Looks like that's all the time we have today. Well, it was lovely. I gotta go get ready for school and study, alright? Everybody have a real nice day.